You told my colleague Jenny Moss that you might George Lucas the March 22nd birthday.
I think we are.
You are.
I think we're gonna George Lucas it.
I mean, otherwise it's too sad, guys.
It's too sad. No, it doesn't make any narrative sense. So like, we were talking about it yesterday. I think we're gonna George.
I'm just glad we've turned George Lucas into a verb.
Same.
I've always been like, don't George Lucas things, but now I'm kind of. We have George Lucas things also that people don't know about.
That's right.
But it'd be hard for anyone to figure it out because you'd have to.
You do have the physical copies though, the Blu-rays and stuff. You'd have to compare. But the beauty of Netflix is that we can just drop. I mean, and also, even if you watch season, maybe I shouldn't be saying this, but if you watch season four the night it came out, versus if you watched it one day later,
Friday,
it's different. And so I think that
some of the visual effects.
Yeah, it's not like story, but you're essentially patching in shots.
Yeah.
Netflix is, I don't think they've ever allowed people to patch on opening weekend. And we said, well, why not? And they said, well, it makes us nervous. And we're like, well, maybe we try it this time. And it turned out fine, but well, I do like that we can just sneak stuff in.
God, but the fans are unbelievable. Like, we knew, like, there was a, that Will said the phone number, it was the wrong number. Not Noah's fault, that was our fault. Yeah. We had written the wrong number into the script, and we were already ADRing and patching it.
Tell us about your work.
We've heard great things.
Yeah, sounds cool.
And we just love to take a look, you know, as connoisseurs of art.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, no?
Oh. Hey, please, give me my back. No, just...
Oh, man, he is, like, totally trembling. He must really have something to hide.
Here we go.
Here we go. Oh, man.
Let me see. Dude.
Yeah, this isn't creepy at all.
I was looking for my brother.
No. No, this is called stalking.
What's going on?
Here's the starring lady.
What? This creep was spying on us last night. I was probably gonna save this one for later.
See, you can tell that he knows it was wrong, but man, that's the thing about perverts. It's hardwired into them, you know, they just can't help themselves.
Yeah. I mean, I guess I'd rather observe people than, you know.
Talk to them.
I know. It's weird.
What was I saying?
What?
When you took my picture.
I shouldn't have taken that. I'm sorry.